I haven't got much battery left, but I want to give you a lesson on how this works. I haven't even watched this. Okay, so you're led by the Holy Spirit. Oh no, shush, 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 guys. I was just looking at what's trending, and it's exactly what I just finished. I just uploaded and titled it, "I'm Gonna Rock You All Night." Because that's what the Lord quickened my spirit. It's Michael Jackson. After I posted the government mandates and followed by God's judgment, let's say. Anyway, then it's trending. What's happened to the Michael Jackson brothers, right? We all know Bad Habits. And then Ed Sheeran. But what I want you to see, and I'm sorry about the reflection. First, I can show you those updates, those trendings. But this is called The Lost Daughter. Okay, this is the trailer. It's mockery. I've only got that far through it. It's too much. There's quite a bit in it, right? Hear the story. It's mockery. It's calling me. Yeah. Not paranoid, the lost daughter. And it is relevant for all of us. I'm really sorry, I can't get rid of this reflection. Here we go. Watching.
Miss Caruso, welcome.
Thank you.
Right, as soon as I heard Caruso, it's Robinson Crusoe. Robinson Crusoe toured the islands. Well, Lord's taking me to a paradise island. You got it? That's supposed to be me. They're mocking me.
Excuse me, I work at the beach house. Just let me know if you need anything.
Great.
Like I really care, like the Lord hasn't broken me, like I'm not dead to it. They stole my family, and they stole my daughter. You got that? But I'm an overcomer. See, it's about me. It's mockery.
You don't have kids.
Yes, I have two daughters.
I have two daughters. I have two daughters.
Hey, your mommy's a girl.
You're my big girl.
She's driving me crazy.
What were your daughters like when they were little?
I've been accused of being crazy. It's the second time the Lord showed me the leopard skin top. Okay?
I saw you at the beach today.
I didn't see you.
I saw you.
I saw you. They're watching you. They see you. You just, you better get this in your, in. This better go in, right? They see you. It has nothing to do with any technology. It's a ruse. It's an illusion. It's a smoke screen. They see you. They're supernatural beings, and they don't want you to know you are one. Do you understand? You are an angel of the Lord who left their first estate, and now they're in a prison suit in a prison planet. Are you going home? All you need to do is be turned up to the truth. For F's sake, time is over. It's out. I'm telling you, you need to get the truth. You need to seek it with everything you've got. put your flesh to death. Don't be a Gary and miss the boat. I don't know what's happening. I've never seen anything more other than the Lord saying, sort Gary out first. And that's done. My husband is different. Let's keep watching. What's on the pillow? No pillows allowed, right? No. Right? Bug.
The little girl lost her doll. She wouldn't stop crying.
Children are a crushing responsibility.
See that word crushing? Weren't you the one who tried to crush me with goodbyes? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Did Marty think what he did at that door was going to make a difference to what the Lord has said? It makes absolutely no difference. Because I'm a woman of faith and I go by every word I hear from the Lord, not the lies they utter out their mouths. And that man is going home. Have you got people like that in your life? Never let go, because you won't make it if you're not found in faith. He says, will I find faith on the earth when I come? Are you listening? Hold fast and dig in. With everything you've got, we walk by faith.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Jesus loves birthdays. He's given me a gift the last 3 years that I can identify and testify about. Three seconds. One, two, three. Everything's always in threes. Three. Abaddon. The angel of the bottomless pit. Got it? See the mask? Lost daughter. Where's the daughter? Neck deep in the water. Mockery. Right. See the two halves? Joining. The two become one. Up and down. They will manifest. Can you see it? Are you turned up? Are you awake? Do you know you're being hunted? Have you now been recruited by the Lord God to hunt them? Or are you a sitting effing duck? Because the Lord says, fuck you, if you are. Because it's basically what you asked for. They fucked you good and proper. That's why the Lord uses those words, because you need to understand what they've done, understand what you've done, and know that His arms are wide open, always. Okay? They are always wide open, the Lord never changes. So it's a message of grace. So I don't know when I'll be able to upload this, but I just hope that you guys understand. I looked up Sugar Shaker. $18.99, but then I got distracted because don't forget Sugar Shaker. Right, here I am. Okay. There it is. Do your homework yourself. This is what came up. There's your Google. We're looking at moons. I just saw, all I saw was moons. Okay, I can see an eclipse. What is that? Okay, there you go. The Lord said to me, battleships. The way those earthquakes are at La Palma. See that? It's like a game of battleships. You know how you put your pegs in? That's all I'm seeing straight away. What's in her finger? Right, she's pointing to the moons, okay? They're giving you the time frames. See the eyeball? Look at the moon. I saw, when I was in the Horden Valley, I was woken up at 6, as the Lord said. I woke up 5 to 6 before him. Then he took me into the skies and I saw the stars rolled up like a scroll. Now see that half? One half of the moon was that colour, dark light, and the other one was dark. Look at the moon. It's a clue. So, this is what comes up. La Palma. Then this man, who we know is the Antichrist, making this statement 8 hours ago. Don't get caught in room 8, guys. And then below that, I just uploaded, I'm gonna rock you all night. Rock the night. Whatever. Did anyone look it up? Not yet. Ed Sheeran. He's in a Sheeranville. Well, the Lord told me, gave me a word, Shangri-La. Look that one up. And that's a nice place to be isolated because Jesus is there and so's the angels and so's everyone that the Lord has given you to carry in faith. So hold fast. But remember, some of them are lost, and be ready to hear the awful truth. I'd accept it if it was the truth, but so I've got my husband, and I've got my children. I lost my sister, and I lost my first husband. And he has worms throughout his body when he dies. Something is eating him from the inside out. Think about that. Her and this. Take a look at that one. This mummy. Look at its face. That's alive, isn't it? That's not your normal mummy. That'll be an interesting gold trail. Okay, I'm out of power, so bless.